Let's get something straight, John. Your investors, whom I represent, are deeply concerned. 48 hours from now, if they aren't convinced, I'm not convinced. I'll shut you down, John.
Alan, this species of Veriformin's been extinct since the Cretaceous period. I mean, this thing is a monstrous thing.
It's a dinosaur.
We're gonna make a fortune with this place.
How fast are they?
Well, we clocked the T-Rex at 32 miles an hour.
T-Rex?
Mm-hmm.
You said you've got a T-Rex?
Uh-huh.
Say again.
We have a T-Rex.
Dr. Grant. My dear Dr. Thatch. Welcome to Jurassic.
How'd you do this? I'll show you.
Those gates ain't moving until they install the gears and whatnots. Which is fine by me, because they've only got herbivores on this side of them.
you'll find a great dino fact just down there.
The most advanced amusement park in the entire world.
Why don't you all sit down?
Just one drop of blood contains billions of strands of DNA, the building blocks of life. 100 million years ago, there were mosquitoes, just like today. Sometimes, after biting a dinosaur, the mosquito would land on the branch of a tree and become fossilized. This is what we call amber. Using sophisticated techniques, Jurassic Park scientists extract the preserved blood from the mosquito. And now we can make a baby dinosaur.
G'day, Henry.
Oh, good day, sir. Perfect timing.
They imprint on the first creature they come in contact with.
Some kind of troll attempting this. It's not possible. Listen, it's one thing the history of evolution has taught us. It's that life, finds a way.
What species is this?
It's a velociraptor.
They're lethal at 8 months, and I do mean lethal.
I've hunted most things that can hunt you, but the way these things move,
50, 60 miles per hour if they ever got out in the open. They remember.
All right, let's feed these overgrown lizards then.
Come on, let's go.
Aren't going to be big enough. You barely fit a goat in them. Just add cap. Isn't that part of the paddock control panel? Meal. Sorta.
Fresh beef, huh? Boy, those raptors eat better than I do.
Ay, caramba! Is it morning already? My knee! Lo siento, I cannot go on. Tell my mother I love her. I have not been racked with such pain as this since I stubbed my toe. Someone else must operate the crane. My injuries are too severe.
Bon appetit!
What are they doing?
Feeding them.
The essence of chaos.
Grandpa!
Kids!
He missed you!
These will be your transports for the afternoon.
The driver.
No driver. They're electric. They run on this track in the middle of the roadway here. Spared no expense.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Still not clear on chaos.
The shorthand is the butterfly. A butterfly can flap its wings and became in Central Park. You get rain and things. Look at this. See? I'm right again. Nobody could have predicted that Dr. Grant would suddenly jump out of a moving vehicle.
Alan?
Don't be scared. Come on. It's okay. She's sick.
We get moving.
You know, if it's all right, I'd like to stay with Dr. Harding and finish up with the trike.
Sure. Seems to happen about every 6 weeks or so.
I'd have to see the dinosaurs dropping.
Love to teach.
Let's see. Rats.
Don't worry. This should help.
Lilac?
Yes. We know they're toxic, but the animals don't eat them.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
Can I be of assistance? Knowledge for you.
There's no trace of lilac berries.
Toxicity.
Hey, did that taste nice, Sarah? Oh, hi.